Derrick Etienne, R, is congratulated by Tim Parker, 26, after scoring at Red Bull Arena. Pick Noah K. Murray, USA Today. Kaku Gamarra scored and claimed two assists as New York Red Bulls thrashed New York City FC 4-0 in Saturday's Derby Showdown at Red Bull Stadium. The hosts opened the scoring in just the second minute when Sean Johnson deflected Bradley Wright-Phillips' shot into Kaku's path, and just 2 minutes later, the goal scorer teed up Florian Valot. Wright-Phillips headed in Kaku's cross in the 35th minute, his sixth of the season, and Derrick Etienne Jr. completed the route 11 minutes from time. It was the second defeat in three games for Patrick Vieira's side, and the Frenchman pulled no punches in his assessment. David Villa reacts during New York City FC's heavy derby defeat. Pick USA Today, I am prepared to accept that we can lose games, Vieira said. But the way we lost today, with the lack of conviction, the lack of competitiveness, is something I cannot accept. Elsewhere, Memo Rodriguez struck a 90th-minute winner as Houston Dynamo beat LA Galaxy 3-2. Ola Kamara finished a move started by Zlatan Ibrahimovic to draw Galaxy level with just 5 minutes remaining, but Rodriguez had the final say, pouncing to nod home when Kyoto's shot crashed off the crossbar. Zlatan Ibrahimovic takes a tumble during LA Galaxy's last-gasp defeat to Houston Dynamo. Pick Thomas B. Shea, USA Today. Columbus Crew dug in to claim a 0-0 draw against Seattle Sounders, despite being a man down for more than 75 minutes. Midfielder Pedro Santos was shown an early red card following a video review that confirmed a high kick on Alex Roldan, but without injured playmaker Nicolas Lodiero, the Sounders, bottom of the Western Conference, were unable to capitalize. Maximiliano Arutis scored a second-half equalizer as FC Dallas earned a 1-1 draw against Los Angeles FC. Steven Betashore had set LAFC on course for a fourth straight win when he struck with 9 minutes on the clock, but Aruti earned reward for his side in the 55th minute when he collected Santiago Mosquera's pass and fired low into the corner. Miguel Ibarra was the match winner as 10-man Minnesota United held on to beat Vancouver Whitecaps 1-0. Minnesota's Mason Toy was sent off in the 50th minute for violent conduct after aiming an elbow at Whitecaps defender Kendall Wastone, but Ibarra made light of the disadvantage when he struck 10 minutes later. Anthony Jackson Hamill scored twice as Montreal Impact beat New England Revolution 4-2, Ignacio Piatti scored and set up the other three, Raheem Edwards adding to Jackson Hamill's second-half brace. Wilfred Sahibo pulled late goals back for the Revolution, 78-86, but the game was long won and the beaten side were also left to rue a first-half injury to winger Juan Agudelo. Daniel Saloy scored an early lone goal as Sporting Kansas City held on for a 1-0 win over Colorado. Saloy struck in the 16th minute, beating a helpless Tim Howard after Kiri Shelton headed into the post. In the day's other game, Diego Valeri scored 2 minutes from time as Portland beat San Jose Earthquakes to claim their third straight win.